watakaoruhusiwa kuhudhuria sherehe ya siku ya Madaraka tarehe 1 mwezi wa 6 katika uwanja wa Masinde Muliro, eneo bunge la Kandui, kaunti ya Bungoma. Haya ni kwa mujibu wa katibu katika wizara ya usalama Raymond Omolo baada ya kukagua utayari wa sherehe hizo. Omolo amesema kuwa matayarisho yamenoga na kila kitu kipo shwari. Aidha ameweka wazi kwamba ni wananchi 12,000 tu watakaoruhusiwa kuingia katika uga wa Masinde Muliro.
We are 100% satisfied with the preparations as part of the run-up to the national celebrations. We started at Matulo Airstrip, which is at 96% complete. What is pending is just the perimeter fence, and that is currently going on. We have had the first test landing happening by the Kenya Air Force this morning, and they are happy with the state of the runway and the airstrip. We've also been able to go to the residence where the luncheon will be hosted, and again that is 100% done, and it has actually been handed over to the government for purposes of hosting the guests who will attend the Madaraka Day celebrations. And of course, lastly, you are all at the stadium and you can see for yourselves that it is not what it was 2 weeks ago when we were last having this conversation. The public terraces are all ready to host a total of 12,700 residents of Bungoma as well as visitors. And then the VIP pavilion is equally ready to host almost another 2,000, with the main pavilion hosting His Excellency the President and his guests, as well as senior officials within government, both at the national and at the county level.
Na waathiriwa wa